Psalm chapter 23, verse 1 through 6. Psalm of David. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He guides me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Your hand is my head oil, my cup overflows. Surely goodness and loving kindness will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Hey, lucky that I'm your mirror. Thank you, Sue.
Psalm chapter 23, verse 1 through 6. The Lord is my shepherd, I lack nothing. He lets me rest in grassy meadows. He leads me to restful water. He keeps me alive. He guides me in proper path for the sake of his good name. Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I fear no danger, because you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they protect me. You set a table for me right in front of my enemies. You bathe my head in oil. My cup is so full, it spills over. Yes, goodness and faithful love will pursue all the days of my life, and I will live in the Lord's house as long as I live.
Psalm chapter 23, verse 1 to 6. A song of David. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not be in want. He makes me lie down in green pasture. He leads me beside quiet water. He restores my soul. He guides me in path of rightness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will feel no evil, for you are with me. You rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflow. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will in the house of the Lord forever.
Psalm chapter 23, 1 through 6. A song of David. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not be anyone. He makes me lie down in the green pastures. He leads me beside quiet water. He restores my soul. He guides me in path of righteousness. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will be no evil, for you are with me. You rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
1:26. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not be in want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He restores my soul. He guides me in the path of righteousness. For his name's sake, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. The rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life.